Yeah, we're here at the Grand Prismatic Hot Springs. Largest hot springs in the United States, emptying into the Firehole River.
Start of day one, 10,400 feet. Caught the tram. Nate's getting ready. Show you the view of the valley here.
Stand up to a giant. Say that I'm a fighter. Too drunk to remember. Too drunk to.
Started raining on us. It is about 11:30, day one. So much for the clear skies I was talking about a few hours ago. But it feels wonderful.
Okay, it's raining a little harder now. Through my jacket.
Nathan wishes he put his jacket on. Now all he's gonna do is trap the rain in. Jane's back there somewhere.
Woo. Holy moly.
Here's Jason trying to put on still day one, about 3:45 p.m.
Oh no, it's 4:45.
4:45, oh my good golly.
Yeah, 4:45.
Oh boy. I know. We got a long ways to go. We finally got some real sunshine. Feels good. Got a little creek at the bottom here. We've already filled up, so we don't need any water. But it is beautiful.
Where they're pitching your tent.
Because you need to drop a bomb.
Waiting here at the lake.
Taking a little break at Sunset Lake. Now, 9,300 foot elevation. There's been reported Nathan sightings at this lake.
Day is brighter here with you. The night is lighter than it's you would lead me to believe. which leads me to the place. You make everything glorious.
Good job, Ride.
You make everything glorious.
It's amazing.
Good thing it's not closed door.
Hey!
Hey!
Welcome to our campsite.
He says, "Did you put your bear canister over here?" Oh, that's pretty cool.
Make sure we put the bear canister down here. You know where the bear lives.
It is about 7:30 in the morning, day 3. Smoking a pipe. Going to fill up water in the creek. Gonna make some breakfast. Shane and Ryland just getting woken up. Nathan and I have had a cup of coffee and recovered the bear cannons. No bears came in the middle of the night, so that's good news. We just packed up all of our tent and everything in the rain. We're hiding under some trees. It was really rough, but now it's calmed down after we've got it in the way, of course.
Morning from the raging river, coming down Cascade Canyon. A little stormy weather out here in the Teton. Jane's doing some sign language there. Everybody feeling great.
Woo!
Hope everybody's having fun at home.
Here we go. Come on, clear skies.
Oh, it's gonna snow.
This is fun.
Breeze, it goes
on. We are headed down.
Oh, can you believe we are back in the rain?
Oh, I believe it. Definitely.
We will be taking the turnoff in a little bit towards Jenny Lake, which is 7.5-ish miles from here, because this is supposed to be even worse at the pass we were going to camp at. So
we are snowy conditions, taking an emergency exit. Like waking up to a rainy day and then cutting out a third of the trip and then taking a boat home.
after
being chased by a bear, yeah.
We're out early, one day early. Goodbye, Grand Tetons.